Coulda, shoulda, woulda. Is how we pronounce the reduced form of could have, should have, would have. Used in conditional 3 for past time to show regret. I could have accomplished so much if I'd only had some energy, ambition, or ability. Woulda, coulda, shoulda. Overcoming regrets, mistakes, and missed opportunities. And on the right, shoulda, coulda, woulda, but I didn't. We're going to be looking at a column by Irma Bombeck, the humor writer. She wrote her last column looking back on her life with regret. The title was If I Had My Life to Live Over Again. I would have burned the pink candle sculpted like a rose. Before it melted in storage. I would have talked less and listened more. I would have shared more of the responsibility with my husband. I would have invited friends over to dinner even if the carpet was stained. Or the sofa faded. I would have eaten popcorn. In the good living room. I would have gone to bed when I was sick. Instead of pretending, the earth would go into a holding pattern. If I weren't there for the day, I would have taken the time to listen. To my grandfather, ramble about his youth. When my kids kissed me impetuously. I would never have said, later, now go get washed up for dinner. I would have sat on the lawn with my children. And not worried about grass stains. Shoulda, coulda, woulda.